I'm at St. Laurent du Maroni, and this is the transportation camp that all the inmates used to come through before they got sent off to various places in the penal colony. And this over here, prison cell number 47, is where Papillon was kept. So this is his cell. Refurbishing everything, so the roof is fairly new. That's where his bed is. Down there, you can see a little bit of his graffiti left behind. And that's sort of an overview. Oui, voilà.